Okay, sure. So welcome to ENT students for a simplified technique of washing the hands. We will try to have it. And initially, you have to wash your palms like this and then go up till the level of elbow. Then take your soap. So I will say the Sarigama Padanisa technique simply. So initially you apply it all of your hands like this. So initially palms, sa, in between the fingers, ri, and your thumb, ga, and your wrist, ma, and if you repeat the same thing, sa, ri, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, sa. So once you wash it like this, and till your elbows, the water should come back from your wrists, and pour some bitter in with your right hand, completely. So after putting this, so once again, I'm going to go with the Sarigama Padanisa. This is sa, ri, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, sa. So again, going with from the palms till the level of your elbows. From the palms till the level of your elbows. Once again, from the same thing, minimal. Sa, ri, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, sa. You can go till lower level because it's already fresh. Scrub is done. So from there, you touch your fingers like this, wrists, and till the level of your elbow from top to bottom. Water should come back and fall on. Thank you very much for watching Technique Sarigama Padanisa from ENT Studio.